some of the nurses that were behind enemy lines. Nurses were killed, and yet we were not committed, we were not called combat nurses because we were not actually have a weapon in our hands to fight back. But at the same time, the same type of shrapnel, the same type of injuries the nurses did receive, and they died. It doesn't matter how you died, you still died from shrapnel and whatever other ammunition was coming your way. You were in their way and you got it.